I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase bitterness in my face. Work a job every day till your dreams fade away. Like a card, never change, play the game that we say. I need a break.
Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're here with me today. Thank you for joining me. Don't forget to thumbs up my videos and make sure you're still subscribed. Last night, I believe about 10 p.m., 135 people across six states said they saw a large fireball. It was reported from Iowa, Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Ohio, and Wisconsin. Danielle from Woodstock, Illinois, sent in a report. Said that it was light blue, green, orange, yellow, and white, and it made a whooshing sound. Cindy from Crystal Lake, Illinois, said that it was blue, light yellow, red, and white, and I think it was sort of a whistle that it was making, and it looked like a large ring of fire shooting through the sky. Todd from Johnsburg, Illinois, said him and his girlfriend both saw it. They thought it was a firework, but it was not going lower and was moving too fast. They didn't hear a noise, and this was not a normal observance. Cruz from Chicago, Illinois, said they seen reports on Twitter in western Michigan as well. So I thought I would do another Twitter search. And I did find this posted. It says, unique sight seen in sky over New Zealand. People were surprised to see the structure made of blue light. Boy, does that not look familiar. Looks like the same spiral that was seen here in the United States earlier this year. They have a post here of it on Facebook, I guess. They're saying it's from a rocket launch. I wonder if Starlink went up yesterday, last night. All right, I found one. Here it says, large meteor seen from Maple Park, Illinois. 10:41 p.m. Central Daylight Time. And here's a post from Wisconsin. Looks like a Ring doorbell. Let's start it at the beginning here, and you can see it. Yeah, it was fairly large. Look at that. And it gets bigger and bigger and bigger. Breaks up. Yeah. Very cool. Some of the replies says, saw this from Des Moines, Iowa, really low on the horizon, passed right in front of me as I was driving past the Aurora Airport. Thanks for capturing. Spotted over Lake Michigan. What else? Amazing second video. I've seen it not even close to the same location. I feel dumbfounded, I guess. Watched it burst red. In Ohio, Franklin seemed really low and fast. Yeah. Now, the Grand Rapids Weather Channel says it was around 11:40 p.m. Sunday. A number of people in Michigan and other states spotted the bright meteor, estimated to travel from south to north over Lake Michigan. Typically, big meteors like this are visible when they are over 50 miles high. Well, if it was 50 miles high, it must have been huge. Another report from Muskegon, on my backyard camera as well, facing west. And we'll hit play so you can see it. Yeah, so I wonder if there'll be any meteorite hunters out there. Did you see this meteor last night, the fireball? If so, please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you very much for your support. Yeah, you guys are wonderful in your support. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.